Finally got a Nintendo Switch. Hi guys, welcome to another video. Today we're going to be playing Mario Odyssey. Yep. And this. Oh no, not this. It's quite hard to do. There, got it. The camera's locked. Yep, camera's locked. Can't move. I literally can't move the camera. Yeah. Here's the music up. Yeah, the camera's locked. Here's another thing. Okay, cool. Beta people. Yeah. Yeah, beta people. And they're not even meant to be there, look. Let me get out. They disappear. Hello! Whoa! Where's my... Oh, hello. You're just sitting here while he just talks. Also, this is Jump Up Superstar. Hello. Stop talking. I know you could talk to, but stop talking. Yeah. Also, you can track yourself to here without teleporting. Really funny. Really out to, though. Okay. Oh. I don't know. Really hard to go straight. New romance. I'm trying to lead Mario into the place and then show you what happens. Then, yeah, here's the bird flying, everything just goes dark. You can't even lead Mario anywhere. I don't even know where he is because it just shows him this. And if you teleport anywhere, yeah. Look at him, his mouth is just open like, Yeah, it stops. The glitch stops. Yay, I believe I can fly. Let's go over here. It's really cool that you can put stickers on your Odyssey, and also if you haven't got this game, don't watch this video. It's a bit spoiler, I think. Is it? I don't know. Yeah. It's not really a glitch, but let me just do something a second. Whenever you, let me change my hat in this game. To this, just a random one like this. Just skid as soon as you enter the door. So, you know my hat now is a crown. If I throw it here. Yeah, Cappy turned into Mario's hat. You can see. Oh, whoops, too far. Set sail. Chewing actually. So. Dark side. Let's go to the dark side. I love that thing across the screen. I love it. Really cool with quick loading. Skip that. I really wish you can skip this bit. Okay. I wish you can jump out with this some point, but you can't. Yeah. Yeah. It's another. This is weird. Ah! So the pole actually extends a lot farther. Like this. Who will know how far it goes, because it just kills you. Straight up kills you. Which is really annoying. Also, there's no lives in this game. You just lose coins and see, so yeah. You can go through this for some reason as well. Kind of it. I did not mean to do that. Hello, dog. Hello, which you can't do the first person. Let's put the king's suit on. I'm a king. Whoops, a bit snares. I accidentally put snares there. This is Mario's crown suit, really cool. Hello. Yay, I'm a king. Just staring off into the moon. So that's a really cool photo. Let me take a photo of that. There, cool. Jump for me, grab coins for me. Oh yeah. Mario's gone invisible now, he's not. You just see that, it's really cool. Jump for me, grab coin to me, oh yeah. Hello, Toad! I don't really care. Woo! I believe I could fly. Taking a few funny pictures as well. Album. We'll let the dog out. Who let the dog out? Woof, woof, woof. I can't even do it. Then this one. I came in like a wrecking ball. Sorry, I accidentally got the C off the camera. Yeah. And a toilet. Which was in Mario Rabbids Kingdom Battle. I found it. I was like, disgusting. Okay, stop the video here if you want to see where's this dot. Where's the difference between these? Anyway, bye guys.